right, the engine should be fairly warmed up at this point, and we got a little bit of open road coming in front of us. We're going to see what we can manage to make happen with this old bike. I was not very impressed by that.